Pick it up. Got a touchdown. This feels good.
Thank you. Damned Soul's Orientation Guide, Chapter 13, The Den of Eternal Suffering. Don't let the official name scare you. This wonderful location serves as our entertainment district. Take in one of Shakespeare's passion plays, enjoy a septuple way, or maybe just settle down for a sinfully perfect hot cocoa. Here, you can find it all. Yes, these delights are oppressively expensive, but is it really that different from San Francisco?
Find a way to control lightning. This feels good. Out of juice. Thank you. idea when people weren't trying.
My foe.
Gotta pick it up. This feels good. try harder than that, Satan.
No. No.
Gotta pick it up.
Stand against the wall!
Emboldened by the power of song, Jezebel set out to find the one man that could save her from her impending nuptials. Fortunately for her, Johnny's trail of destruction wasn't too hard to follow.
One night with any lover, but you have to punch a panda. Do you do it?
Ooh, good question.
Mr. Gat?
Who are you?
Well, I'm a...
We're not doing that again.
Oh, okay. I'm Jezebel.
Good to know.
What are you doing?
Threatening you. You're not marrying the president.
I don't want to marry the president.
Wow, that was easier than I thought.
My dad's making me do it. What now?
Now I'm holding you hostage.
You don't need to do this.
Yeah, that's what hostages always say.
No, like, you really don't need to do this. I'm here to help you.
Yeah, but I already have the gun drawn, so,
Are you kidding me?
Maybe. I'm not sure yet. I'm kind of winging it.
Can you wing it without the gun?
Yeah, it's a comfort thing.
Not for me.
What do you want?
For you to put the gun down.
Get used to disappointment.
You sound like my father.
What?
He's always telling me that life is about misery, not happiness. That dreams only exist to make people forget about their own mediocrity.
Man, that's depressing.
Being the devil's daughter sucks.
What do you want?
I want to punch my dad in the face.
We're gonna get along just fine.
Of course, Jezebel was speaking metaphorically, but Johnny didn't notice. Jezebel was eager to help Johnny in any way she could, and vowed to find a way to sneak him into the palace. Johnny frowned at the seemingly arbitrary amount of time required for Jezebel to find a way to sneak him in. But he accepted the fact that without traditional missions, this was the best way to further the story.
Jezebel went back home. She's gonna let us know when she can sneak you in. In the meantime, let's...
Wait, someone's...
Hey! Get your hands off me, you fucking troglodyte!
We have your friends, mortal. And they will writhe until their screams no longer please us.
Hang tight, Dane. I'm coming.
When in doubt, blast the fucking thing. Gotta find more of these things. feels good.
Just feel free to kill these bastards.
Ah, I'll be right here.
Don't die on me, Dane.
Not planning on it.
Was worse than drinking well bourbon.
Way to keep things in perspective.
Thanks, man.
Gotta pick it up.
Everyone's chasing the Stygian dream down here. A way to make hell just a little more tolerable. And when you're surrounded with that amount of desperation, believe me, it's easy to find people who lay it all on the line for next to nothing. Some folks think I had all this handed to me and I take advantage of people, but here's the God's honest truth. In life and in death, I worked for everything that I had. Opportunities mean fuck all if you do nothing with them. Most of these poor bastards down here...
You rue the day you dared to... stay behind the scourge of the seven seas.
You're goddamn right they will. Winning isn't important.
When this is all over, I don't suppose you'd be interested in sharing some rum.
Fuck yeah, I am.
Gotta pick it up.
For the collection. these things can do. Is good. Let's see what these things can do.
Lights up. The bard painfully having his soul ripped free of his body. Silently he prays for death. It will never
lights up. I'm gonna save you, Bill, but you gotta stop fucking monologuing.
Having his soul ripped free of his body. Silently he prays for his death. It will never come.
I'm gonna save you, Bill, but you gotta stop fucking monologuing.
The boss would do the same for any of us.
Today that sheds his blood with me shall be my brother.
Fuck yeah, Henry V.
B. Fifth.
You lost him. Turn.
Thank you.
pick it up.